were pretty much like,
thank you.
Did you get my wallet? He might be. It's in that different pocket. Thank you. Don't be mad at me, please. Thank you.
forward. It's what hurts my back, and the chair doesn't pull in far enough for me to comfortably. Like I rearrange it a little bit so that it's a little better. Like I just move the monitor like farther out of my desk, farther toward me on the desk. But I still catch myself leaning forward sometimes to look at the screen. So I have to find something that can pull in and so the arms don't block the so the arms can pull in to the desk basically. So I found one where the arms can basically flip up. So it's like, you know, there are no arms because I don't use the arms.
Okay.
All I do is sit on the chair. I don't really use, you know, I usually rest. I think I rest my arms on the desk, if anything, or just on the keyboard or something. You know, you don't put them on the chair. Though.
Yeah.
And they can, you know, you can put them back down. Mm-hmm. So if you want to use them, you could.
Okay.
But I'm going to find some, I'm going to measure it and find something that can work well in that space. It's a little odd, I think, that that's like low or something.
Yeah, and I think, you need to measure the depth, the open space, the height to the floor.
Yeah.
And then whether the chair, the arm can be lowered.
Exactly, mm-hmm. to that height.
Yeah, and the...
Well, the one that flips up, it wouldn't matter because it's basically, there are no arms at that point. You could squat it in the whole way.
Okay. I couldn't picture it, but yeah, but I agree that it's something you need. It's something that you can put underneath. I would suggest, dude, you buy it in a store.
Right.
That
like a return.
It, you can really.
Try it?
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Because, you know, you don't know whether it's going to be comfortable.
Yeah.
Like something like this, looking at a picture, it's different.
Yeah. The problem is that, if I see one that I think would be good and it's not sold in the store, that's the issue.
Well, then you can, just look at the return policy, whether, you can return,
Totally. I agree. If it didn't have it, I think all of them probably have to get the turn, for sure. I would still.
I just think this is something that you really need to try it out.
Yeah,
Maybe for a couple of days even,
Yeah.
Not really just sit in and then decide.
Right, but the thing is, even for something that you bought at the store, you have to try it in your actual workspace.
Exactly.
And you have to take it home.
Exactly.
So, for sure, it has to be a decent return policy.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
I agree.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, you're right.
What about this X chair?
I don't know about that. I could take a look at it.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's just something that has a lot of advertising in it. I think there are probably other chairs that are as good and probably cheaper.
Okay. Costco has chairs.
Yeah. I'll look and see. Mm-hmm. I kind of want to... I know Costco has good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I'd have to see it.
Yep. It's your bloody business. But if you want to help, let me know.
Okay.
Okay? I mean, like, spending money. This is right in my interest.
If you go, maybe see if there's something that you think would be
good.
Good, yeah, and then if you do it, maybe I can try it out.
Okay.
But I want a good one, you know what I mean? I don't want to just get a cheap one, because I already have a cheap one.
Exactly. If we get one, we will get a good one that we will keep for our future.
Exactly.
I'm just, I've been thinking of a lot of these stuffs that we are in, we have in the house.
Yeah.
And a lot of stuff I don't think we don't even need to take with us. Like this, the small table in the kitchen, the four chairs, you know, like that. And this couch may go or may not, depending on what space we get.
Exactly.
Right?
No, I agree.
Right.
Yeah.
And I want to keep that leather chair. That's a good leather chair.
Yeah.
And we didn't use that enough to get its value yet.
Yeah.
But for the couch, I think we did.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
I don't know whether you want to keep your bulky, that thingy.
In the treadmill room?
Yeah.
The shelf?
Yeah.
depending on the space.
Yeah.
Because it like you could put it in the garage if nothing else.
Yeah.
You know, but it's still a decent shelf.
Yeah.
So
mm-hmm.
I think depending on the space, but I would kind of lean toward it, especially if we're having somebody move it. If it were us doing it, there's no way I can, you know. But if you're having somebody move it, there's not a whole lot of drawback to it, you know, because they're moving it wherever. So.
Well, I mean, it depends. I mean, I think the moving truck with the charger,
yeah.
Well, I obviously they have to be somewhat moving all
yeah.
these things.
Yeah.
It's not the labor. It's the transportation, moving this whole thing to California.
It's gonna cost more than like with it than without it.
Well, I don't know. Because I forgot how the truck is, how they charge you.
I didn't think it would make that much of a difference, but
mm-hmm.
maybe you're right if it does cost a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
But I would lean toward keeping it, but
yeah,
depending on the
fine.
Space, if
mm-hmm.
it's not that big, then yeah, I'd agree.
Yeah, but, I mean, that's fine. Well, whatever. Like, you know, if you think you want to keep it, we'll keep it.
Mm-hmm.
You know, but I was just thinking, like, you know, some of the stuff. So, like, I think, well, I don't think I want to keep the upstairs that study, the shelves and the desk, and it's just, you know, I think it's too cheap and too old, and
okay.
we made a lot of use out of it. I want
mm-hmm.
a good office.
Okay. That's been a while.
So we do have to make that's I've been thinking we have to have extra budget for furnishing the
mm-hmm.
New house.
Mm-hmm.
So have to keep that in mind. Bottom line is mom is good. I'm working. Okay. We're keeping this tree.
Mm-hmm. chair?
Yeah, I'm going to use my red chair as my work chair.
Really?
Yeah.
Instead of the dining chair? Instead of the dining room chair?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That's more comfortable than a dining room chair.
Oh, I didn't even realize that. You could have said something.
No. It's okay. And it's mobile, you know.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even realize you were taping. Then I would have looked into it sooner.
No, it's okay. You don't have to look into it sooner. My back chair is fine. But I you know, if you're good in the chair, I want that office chair. It's more comfortable.
Okay.
As a working chair.
Mm-hmm.